handler is the fucker in the background that handles the person. They handle they mind. Okay, because they know this person is under heavy sedation. So they got to be around that person to handle their mind. The handler is the one in the background who train the motherfuckers whose mind is gone. They train them. They get charge over them. Mama Teresa is being fucker handled. I said she being handled. Well, you better open up your minds today. Somebody say, well, who is the handler? Come on, let's go higher. As the rabbit hole go deeper, you gon' always catch the motherfucking creeper. Awake, sleeping beauty, fucking awake. I say I'm coming to rape your motherfucking mind with wisdom. Then you will give birth to understanding. Honey, that ass shall be awakened. Catch that on fleek. Open up your eyes and see. I was trying to walk around this motherfucker blind, but I don't see that. I ain't see. Wake up, motherfucker. Wake up. It's a snake in a motherfucking garden. I said, it's a snake in a motherfucking garden. And one thing you gotta understand about a snake. I said, it's one thing you gotta understand about a snake is they strike on your ass out of nowhere. They strike about you out of nowhere when the grass is high. When you at your lowest frequency, that's when a motherfucking snake jump out on your ass. One thing about a snake is they may have been in your garden for a long damn time, but they wanted to strike at the right time. They wanted to get you at the right time. And the hurtful thing about it is the snake can be the fucker you sleep with every other motherfucking night. That's why you gotta have discernment. Of the motherfuckers you say that you love. Catch that on fleek. I said catch that on fleek. She going somewhere with this tonight. Is she going somewhere with this tonight? But guess what? And I don't know how nobody else feel. But my spirit, it keep making me go back to Mama Teresa's boyfriend. This fucker set back. And he got this type of attitude in all the fucking videos you see his ass in. It ain't my child, so I don't give a fuck. I said he got that I don't give a fuck because it ain't my child type of attitude. Look at this fucker. This fucker, he on live television. On his damn cell phone. While his girlfriend sitting up there talking about the murder of her daughter. How disrespectful are you, motherfucker? That way, that motherfucking phone call or whoever you texting could have waited. Sitting back in the background. Texting and shit. While I'm mourning over my child. With a little bit of mind that I got. Ooh, come on, I said. We gonna break it down tonight. This rabbit hole go deeper than what the fuck you know. So who is the motherfucking handler? The fucker in the background who speaks no motherfucking word. He ain't got nothing to say. Who got their hand all on the motherfucking back. All on their back. Or in their motherfucking back. Like a puppy. I said the rabbit hole go deeper than what you know. A motherfucking boyfriend, something just ain't motherfucking right. The proof is always in a motherfucking pudding. I said the proof is always right there staring you in your motherfucking face. But you got to learn how to open up that third eye and see that shit. I'm gonna say that again. I said the proof is always in a motherfucking pudding. When Kanika died, her spirit already knew to leave clues behind, revealing the motherfucking bullshit. Hello, somebody. The boyfriend, he got on a shirt. On a shirt, we know the shirt supposed to say best. But you gotta look into this shit. I said the motherfucking boyfriend, the mama boyfriend, He got on a shirt that say ears. It say ear. Read behind the lines. This fucker is the one in the background spitting shit in the mama's ears. The fucking handler. Catch that on fleek. Huh, I said catch that on fleek. This motherfucker, he the one whispering shit in her ears. He the motherfucking handler. I ain't gonna tear it too long. I said I ain't gonna tear it too long. But this fucker boyfriend she got around her just ain't for the motherfucker right. He just ain't for the right. When I looked at Teresa Martin's boyfriend, every time I looked at him, I felt this feeling that words can't even motherfucking describe inside of my gut. Said, what is this feeling? What is this that I'm feeling? Something ain't right. And when I have this feeling about somebody 9 times out of 10, all the time, guess what? Something ain't motherfucking right. I said, show me what you want me to see. Hasset Express is a company that moves boxes, skids, and containers and loads to one place or another in the quickest time possible. You go to the company right here. It's called Hasset Express. And this the fucker boyfriend who work or who used to work for this same company. Put motherfucking 2 and 2 together. I said put 2 and 2 together and catch that shit on fleek. Catch that shit on fleek. Hold the fuck up here. My child come up dead. And I understand, I ain't no dumb fucker. Y'all trying to get her for her organs. I understand that it's more hands in this pot that we know or that we see. And hold the fuck up. You meant to tell me you used to work for this company. Are you used to? Are you still working for this company? You meant to tell me, hold on now, something just don't add up. Did you transfer my baby's body in one of these skids? Whew. I'm going to leave it alone right there. I'm going to let you do your research. I bring stuff to the forefront. And then everything else just start coming the fuck out. Come on, let's go motherfucking higher. Just because a man act like they so holy. Well, some of y'all know holy to be or think holy to be. And they say Jesus on a regular, guess what? That don't mean shit. Half the time, they use that Jesus name for a cover. Catch that on fleek. Be careful of these men and these women that you bring around your girls, around your kids, period. Some of these men and some of these women, they can be in your life for years or months. And you still, you don't know the real deal. You still don't know the real deal. To the shit, it done gone too far. And then you start to see the snake come the fuck out of the garden. Somebody say, you better gather your strength. I said, somebody say, you better gather your strength and get the fuck out. Woo. Catch that on fleek.
Von Silk Soundbite Villains.